I love weather. More specifically, Doppler radar.
Sway is a great platform for showcasing a subject like weather with stunning images, animations, videos, and more. To start off, I found some cool examples of high-resolution storm clouds on Flickr. I like how Sway returns a search of Creative Commons images and provides a link back to the owner. This helps me respect copyright. Focus points tell Sway what matters to you so it's always on display, no matter the screen size. Sway works with groups of images in four distinct ways. There's the default group, or you can select a stack, a grid, or a slideshow. And we actually have a couple different types of slideshows that we can choose from. There's single, thumbnail, and continuous. I wanted to include a before and after photo from the USGS to show the force of Hurricane Katrina. So I drag the comparison card onto the storyline. I select the before and after images and then add them to the storyline. And we have a nice interactive that shows us the before and after. I'd also like to include a map of where Biloxi, Mississippi is on the Gulf Coast. All I need to do is go to a map site like Google or Bing and copy the iframe code to embed the map. Then we grab an embed card, paste in this code, and here's our map. I want to add this cool model of a satellite that NASA uploaded to Sketchfab. Copy this iframe code and paste it in. Once you hit preview, you can check it out. Next, let's add an animated GIF. GIFs? I don't know. Here's a cool time lapse of a stormfront building. Copy the iframe code and paste it in. It should be raining soon. A sway on weather would not be complete without talking about Doppler radar. So let's add a short PowerPoint presentation about Mr. Doppler himself. First, I go to OneDrive and find the PowerPoint file. I select it and click embed. Then I copy the HTML code and paste it in. Once I hit preview, I can interact with this presentation.
You hear that? Doppler radar.
One of the strengths of Sway is the speed at which we can create and immediately see our results. But it's worth spending a little time with images and embedding to unlock Sway's potential in sharing your story. Check out the other videos in this series by clicking on the thumbnails.
Hopefully, these videos will inspire you to try out Sway and share your own story.